Jesus agonizing in the garden, fighting His flesh and His will that He might obey the Father and redeem mankind from the powers of sin. And in that terrible hour of tribulation, so to speak, when He arose up from prayer, He was come to His disciples. He found them sleeping for sorrow. Sleeping. Christ, by the Holy Spirit, has been moving across the land, coming to His church, and He finds the church sleeping, sleeping. Verse 46 of Luke 22, and He said unto them, "Why sleep you? Why are you asleep? Rise and pray, lest you enter into temptation or a time of testing." This generation of Christians says that God's not going to test you through the fires of tribulation. You have slept, church. You think you're ready for a rapture in your sleeping, dead, and stupefied condition. You are badly mistaken. God is going to awaken you with a jolt of tribulation. You will enter God's kingdom. Many will seek to enter, and they will not be able. But He urges every one of you, He said, strive, strive, look at the Word.